Hello, hello, namaste. I'm in the beautiful town of Zadar in Croatia, and I have been traveling around Europe doing festivals and conscious dance events and aesthetic dance, and particularly doing my Meridian Energy aesthetic dance, which is in my infusion of kinesiology and dance. And I have had quite a few requests to record my Meridian Energy massage, which is primarily what I start the workshop with, and so I do the Meridian Energy tracing and then I do the muscle dance. But today I'm going to do for you just the Meridian Energy tracing, because meridians are the energetic pathways in the body. It's the way that chi flows in the body, and sometimes when they can get blocked, we can have pain or issues or trauma. And this Meridian Energy tracing is a fantastic way to really clear the energy in the body and give you more energy. It's a real energy booster. And how I always describe it is, you know, when you're a kid, surely everyone's done this, when you're in a swimming pool and you've got the whirlpool and you go around and around and around and around and around in the whirlpool with your friends, and then you stop and then the whirlpool keeps going and you don't have to move, it just keeps going. That's what we're doing with this meridian massage, because we're using our hands to trace the energy in the body, to trace the meridian lines in the body. And I'm going to put music to it and I'm going to move a little bit and dance and have a little bit of fun with it. So this is for you. If you want to do this at home, get up in your lounge, wherever you are, bedroom, outside, whatever, and do this meridian energy, because it's a real energy booster and it also balances you up for the time of day that you are at. So take a moment, just gauge your energy levels from a scale of 0 to 10. Where is your energy at the moment? Good. So just take a note of that. And now just closing your eyes, set an intention for this meridian massage. What would you like to have more of in your life? Good. So now we're going to trace these meridians according to your intention. And so just closing your eyes again, we'll just do a quick grounding technique. So just breathing down into the earth and then breathing up from the middle of the earth and connecting it to your base chakra, which is connected to the base of your spine. Breathing out to the middle of the earth. Now breathing in into the, bringing it up again into the base of your spine, and then imagining love and nurturing and Mother Earth energy just moving all throughout your body. Then back down to the earth. And now energy from Father Sky coming from his white light down through the top of your head into your solar plexus, which is just underneath your ribs. Filling it up and then expanding it out with a strong masculine energy. One more breath in. That solar plexus and then out. Good. Okay, I'm just going to start the music. So this is, we're going to start with the central and the governing meridians, which are the central and governing is the male and the female meridian. So we always start with those. And hopefully you can see me okay. It's a little bit shady in the sun here. I think maybe move this might be a bit better. There we go. Okay, so starting with the central, I'm going to turn the music up a bit. Hopefully you can hear me okay. So the central meridian, we're starting from the pubic bone, we're going up the chin, tracing it. Good. got the governing, just the masculine, starting from the back of the spine, coming up to the back, and then to the top of the lip there. Just turn that music down a bit. And then to the top of the lip. So you can just grab it like this. Use both hands, back of the spine, top of the head. So love and passion, starting just underneath the arm. We're in the fire element, passion. How much more passion do you want in your life? What are you passionate about? Ends on the little finger. The small intestine, heart, small intestine with the fire element. So from the little finger up the back of the shoulders to the small of the ear. So hot here in Zadar. Do five on each side. So what do you need to absorb more into your life? Small intestines all around absorption. Do one on each side. Small intestine. It's all this stuff here. Your intestines. Next is bladder, which is here, your bladder. Bladder meridian, water, mystery, going with the flow. So starting from the top, from your top of your head, down top of your head, down the back, and it ends on the bottom of your feet. So both sides, something like this. Both sides, and it ends both sides of the feet. So you trace down the bottom. Ends are ending on your feet. Go with the flow. Flow more with the bladder. Water's all around the mystery and the unknown. To move forward, so what are you afraid of? Anything? So it starts on the bottom of the feet, comes up the legs, represents the sexual energy as well. So the kidneys are on the back here, the kidneys. So it comes up and it ends just at the top of, just underneath the collarbone there. Circulation 6 meridian, which is a functional meridian. It's in the It's in the fire element as well. So, it starts from the nip to the tip, represents all of our circulation in our body. So, from the nipple to the tip of the finger. Next triple warmer, also a functional meridian, represents our immune system. Turn that down a little bit. Triple warmer runs from the hands and it comes up the back and ends in the corner of the eye. So it's up the back of the shoulder there. And in the corner of the eye from the fingers. Move. You don't like my music? You can put, yeah. Hold on. It's all around moving at the same time, getting in there. Oh. Next is the gallbladder. This is the fun one. The gallbladder is in the wood element, so new beginnings. And the gallbladder starts from the top. It actually goes like this. It's quite tricky. It goes over the head a couple of times, and then it goes down the side of the body, and it ends on the toe. But I just like to go quite quickly and just go over your head a couple of times, and then down the side. Gallbladder's all around breaking things down into bite-sizable pieces. So what do you need to break down in your life? The things that are overwhelming you, break it down. Is in metal. Metal's all around stagnant energy, opening up for new possibilities. And also liver's still in wood. So starting from the bottom of the foot, coming up. And underneath the breath like this. So liver's all around letting go of what's not serving you, letting go of the toxins in your life. We've got from underneath the arm to the top of the thumb. Lung, breathing in new life. What do you need to breathe into? Lungs are here. And for you to Large intestine is down here, which is about releasing what we don't use anymore. So what do you need to let go of? It's a lot around letting go.
large intestine starts from the fingers, comes up, and it ends, it comes up the side of the face and it ends on the nose, side of the nose there. What do you need to let go of? Element grounding. So stomach starts from underneath the eyes. So stomach is which side am I working on? On left underneath here. So liver's on the right and gallbladder's underneath on the right as well. So I didn't point those ones out. But the liver and the gallbladder, and then we've got next in the earth, we've got the stomach and the spleen. So the other word for spleen is pancreas. I think the European people know pancreas a lot more. So stomach starts from the bottom of the eyes, comes up, down, and ends on the toes. So starts from the top of the eyes, goes up the forehead, down the side of the body, the toes. Digest, or are you struggling to digest? Spleen starts from the feet and comes up the sides of the legs, comes underneath the, underneath the armpits, and then back down the side underneath the rib cage. Something like that. I'll wiggle my hips while I'm here. Spleen is around the sweet things in life. Dancing is a pretty sweet thing. So this is giving your body an energy boost, tracing these meridians and having fun. So spleen. The last one here. So, ending on the sweetness in life. So we've done the five elements: fire, earth, metal, water, and wood. And that's supporting mass, supporting meridian energy boost up.
So, ooh. Now, closing the eyes. Now gauge your energy from a scale of 0 to 10. 10 being the most energetic. How are you feeling now? I know mine's gone up. I'm a 10 now. I love it. I always just feel that vibration in your body. Good. I love this mixture of kinesiology and dance that I've put together. I hold kinesiology sessions via Skype. I'm traveling at the moment, and if you're interested, please let me know. And I just love this work. So just going to ground back into the ground, earth, taking a deep breath in from Mother Earth, drawing it in, connecting to the base of your spine, and just feeling that nurturing, loving mother energy flowing through the body, back down to the middle of the earth. Back up. Loving yourself. Now the energy from Father Sky coming in from above into that solar plexus. And then just strengthening that energy. Imagine it strengthening your aura. So love yourself. Be kind. Be gentle. This is Kimba Jade, DJ Kimba Jade. And yeah, bringing you my Meridian Energy Dance. Lots of love. Ciao.